face of global genocide. Every second, I'm not waging unviolent, all-out war against this genocidal use of coal and oil. I'm a killer. I'm a murderer. Exactly as I would be if I came upon a brutal rape that was obviously headed toward the death of the woman, and stood on the sidelines and watched instead of jumping in to stop it. Yes. Her blood would be on my hands. Every second of my life that I'm not waging all-out, unviolent war on this genocidal use of coal and oil, I'm a murderer. A minimum of 500,000 people are being killed by coal and oil today, including 18,000 Americans dying from just the pollution. Every second that I am not waging all-out unviolent war on the use of coal and oil, their blood is on my hands. Every second that you are not waging all-out unviolent war against our use of coal and oil, their blood is on your hands. What we're doing is abnormal. What we're doing is sick. It is unthinkable that our parents and grandparents would not have dropped everything to fight the Nazi threat. And yet exactly what we're doing is nothing. 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 Nothing in the face of an infinitely greater and eternal threat. By every honest, objective measure, we are doing nothing. Imagine that the threat, that the response to the Nazi threat was, let's have meetings. Let's lobby Congress. Let's pressure the president. Let's do a mail campaign. On campus, let's abstain from our luxuries for a day. Let's hope for a technological breakthrough. This is disgusting. A moral atrocity. Crime of self-delusion of historic proportions.